Thank you for joining us today on the Anog Gaming channel. Please remember to drop a like, hit subscribe, hit that bell for notifications, and if you are interested in any merchandise, or as you young kids call it, merch, please click the link below. It would make me so happy. Now, on with the video. Thank you again.
Oh, great. So, while we're chilling here, and even though it's put me in a very bad position, like it usually does, please, feel free to go check out the merch. You know, it's pretty epic. I have a feeling that I am playing with a really bad team. Like, I bet if I looked right now, I would already have gold healing. That widow is annoying. Look at that, already gold healing. Yep. Huh. How did I know? Yeah. That's how you know that the game hates you, is when it puts you with a garbage team like this. I literally was in for 2 seconds and I already have gold healings and gold healing. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough one. I'm gonna have to be on my A game to carry this team to victory. Yeah, no, I'm not sticking with that. I'm sorry. I'm not dealing with that garbage, you kidding me? Ooh, yeah, bro. I bet that when they finish that game, I'm still gonna have gold everything. So, you know. Alright. Traveling to Havana, huh? Well. Why do I keep getting put into freaking games where they're already losing? Every time. Alright, you know I'm not happy. Let's go. Yep, I have silver healing. Yep. I don't care if my endorsement level has gone down. I promise I've done it before. I promise I've done it. I promise, though. It's gonna be one of those games, huh? You can't reflect that, buddy. You can't. It's impossible, buddy. Bye. I already have gold elims, baby. Leave him alone, buddy. You stole my kill, baby. Did a good job, though. Wow, he hit me through the Orisa. Either he's got Imbot or, like, wall hacks or something, because there's no way he should have been able to see me through Orisa. I got here literally 0.2 seconds too late. Alright, no more Mr. Nice Moira. That effing Hanzo's too annoying. Yeah, that's right, baby. That's one way to do it. Ah, I promise I've done it before. Well, we had it for a second. There was a flaw in my approach. Lucio, you coming, man? Let's go. Stayed alive for as long as I humanly possibly could. When faced with a setback, I tried. Where did he hit me from? Yeah, I think Hanzo is hacking. Because he hit me through a wall that he should not have been able to hit me through. Okay, Lucio, if you ride the inside of that tower, like, only ride the walls, they can't hit you, and you can get so much healing done. That's just constant point. Why won't Hanzo listen to me? That's so annoying, dude. Okay, Lucio, all you gotta do is ride that wall of the tower, dude. Constant healing. I'm just kidding. Hey, what is up, guys? I hope you enjoyed the video. So, without further ado, please drop a like, hit subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications. Also, click the little click the link down below, there you go, to go check out all my social media and or my merch. They're all at that one link, and it would mean wonders for me if you could buy my merch. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm Alec from Alec Gaming, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!